draw here. 3:30 end of innocence. We've got 5:50 for Alan Jono. $6 Trouble Waters. 4:80 Watto's Revenge. It's trimming in. They're moving in pretty swiftly here, actually. This is race number 6. Third division of the grade 6. The last few are locked and loaded. The light activated. And we're ready to race. 3:30 end of innocence. They're set. On their way, missing the kick there was Vincent Tyson. Quickly out, Alan Jono straight to the lead. Watto's Revenge and End of Innocence there. And then Blue Wolf the inside and out wide of Trouble Waters. Then Zipping Waldo back toward the tail. Vincent Tyson, Baudelaire. Alan Jono led a half on Blue Wolf, who's moving up. Then Trouble Waters, Watto's Revenge straightening. Alan Jono kicked, clear of Watto's Revenge. Alan Jono beats Watto's Revenge. Flashing out wide was Trouble Waters. It's not far away from that spot either. And also Blue Wolf back in the middle. Then End of Innocence from Baudelaire, Vincent Tyson. It was back toward the tail end. The time here is around 23:80. After the running of race number 6, number 4, the winner, Alan Jono. He was able to kick on the bend and has been too good here for Christopher Leonard. A Black Dog, April 20. 15, Jarvis Bale, Colin Bale. It's 4, now 3, 2nd, 5, 3rd, 8, 4th. It's 4, 3, 5 and 8. Number 3, Watto's Revenge for Des Denton, 2nd. A white